shattered it too. I mean, just started playing. And honest to God, that's how I wrote the song Shake Me. We're gonna play Shake Me for you right now, but it's gonna be a little bit different because many years later, does anybody have the VH1 stripped records with all the acoustic songs on? I got asked to do Shake Me for that record, and I thought a real long time, and I'm thinking like, how the hell do you do Shake Me on an acoustic guitar? It just didn't make sense to me. So I thought long and hard, and what it came down to was, to me, was just the lyrics and the melody are really just an old blues song, right? Good old blues song. So we're gonna do it a little bit different tonight. We're gonna do it as a blues song, if that's all right with you. The music's a little bit different, but the words are the same, and I want to hear you really loud out there on that chorus.
Scream and scratch and go, never.